On behalf of the cabin crew, I'd like to welcome you aboard our flight. As you find your seat, be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. If you have trouble finding a location for any of your carry-on items, please use the flight attendant call button over your seat and somebody will assist you. After you put your carry-on items in the overhead bin and it is full, make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Also, be sure that the aisle is clear and sit down so that way other passengers can get by you. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit seating responsibilities and the safety guard provided for you. Please make sure that you are able and willing to perform these actions. If you're not, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last-minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once we depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you, and welcome aboard. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Flight 876. With service to Rome. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour and 49 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare cabin for departure. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If you need to evacuate the aircraft, floor level lighting will guide you towards the exit. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will drop in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, hold the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic band behind your head, tighten the straps if necessary, and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist others. Keep your mask on until a member of the crew advises you it is safe to remove it. In the event that the pilot decides to take us for a swim, a fashionable life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and buckle up the front. Pull the strap to tighten. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when exiting the aircraft. If your life vest does not inflate automatically, blow into the mouthpieces for manual inflation. Each vest is equipped with a whistle and light. If necessary, your seat cushion can be used as a secondary flotation device. Please securely stow your personal items. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened and seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the laboratories is prohibited by law. All of this information can be found in the safety card located in the seat back in front of you. Please read it and let a cabin member know if you have any questions. Thank you for flying with us again, and we hope you enjoy your flight. Thank you.
set your parking brake.
Parking brake set.
Parking brake set. Lowering aircraft.
Ground, you may disconnect.
Okay, sir. Cleared to disconnect. Pin has been removed. See you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position, waiting for the visual. Thank you and goodbye.
Cabin is ready.